Ever feel that constant worry, anxiety, or overthinking kind of creeping in? What if I told you that the salt in our diets could be contributing to and even increasing these feelings? Yep, anxiety and salt are good buddies, and I came across previous and recent research of three alarming statistics showing the connection between salt and anxiety. And personally, when I reduced my salt sodium food, I could not believe how only in the first week, how much it literally improved my mood and my well-being. It was crazy. But it kind of makes sense because if you think about it, I keep forgetting that salt are tiny 100 pieces of rocks, and putting more than what's necessary in my body probably is not the greatest for my body. So here's the three things. Here's the three stats that I found. Number one, consuming salt above healthy amounts is linked to increasing the stress hormone in the body by 75%. Number two, it doubles the body's physiological response levels to stress. And number three, consuming unhealthy amounts of salt increases the risk of developing depression and anxiety. Crazy, crazy stats. And on a global average, we consume about 10 to about 12 grams of salt per day, which is double the recommended daily 5 grams, which is about 1,700 milligrams. So the next time you're feeling a little more anxious than usual, simply just check in with yourself and ask, what amount of salt did I consume today? When you want salty foods also, or a salt shaker, kindly say to yourself or others, please hold the rocks, please, thank you very much. Because it's not just about heart and kidneys anymore, it's about our mood, mental health, and our well-being.